the fifth we decided that I could... Oh wait, I haven't even introduced myself. Hi, I'm Bolex, Bolex Captor. And today I'm going to be reacting to Soul Lethal Dance Flow Soul. I'm just gonna be saying stuff. What the fuck? It's alright. It's just crap. Oh, the police bit. Goddamn. Sorry. I did nothing wrong. Well, the other thing that this, I think that's just it. I thought this said I'm pregnant. I'm like, how the hell can I get pregnant? Just fine without my glasses on. I'll just be over here waiting to die with dignity. Okay, well, maybe it's too late for that. But just die, I guess. And y'all can have it. Hey.
Play with me? What the? Catherine. What's wrong? Why do people draw us? Let me see. So play with me. Just ignore those type of fan arts. But it's a fan art. How can I ignore it? Pause the thing. Pause the video and then just skip it. Whatever. Can you at least stay with me? This thing is scary as hell. Alright. And for my next trick, I will show you all how much of a desperate tool I am by hitting on every one of you. Aww, sweet purr. Oh my god. No. Whatever. Oh, dang. Hey. Oh my god, I'm gonna call my ancestor Myolusis. Oh, don't bring Myolusis and Matuna. Matuna! Darn it. What's wrong, Catherine? Look at these cute, look at the fan. I'm sorry, I started talking like Solex, but look at this cute fan art. Aww, there's Solex. Aww. Damn, Sai is tall as hell. Fucking. I mean, I didn't curse. Haha, you cursed. I'm a tall Sai. I'm pretty sure Sai already knows she curses. You better take that back right now. Oh, look, it's my ancestor's boyfriend. She's gonna kill you if you ever said that to her face. What? Crap. Look at your boyfriend. Look at him. Shut up. I'm leaving. Bye. You're gonna go out to see your boyfriend. Oh my god. Either way, what are you doing? I'm helping Solox react to fan art of him. Oh, it's cool. I'll leave. Bye guys. Thank you for showing me this. Tweet at me. Just kidding, just go. Oh my god, that was so embarrassing. You look adorable, Solek. Shut up. You are a girl. Oh my god, that low. Shut up, Solex. Solex. Hey, that's pretty cool. Hey, don't you be pointing the middle finger at me. Oh, that I thought that kind of looked like Car Cat for a minute. Pet the kitty. Oh my god, they're so adorable. No, stop. Last time we did this, they literally wanted to adopt the cat. No. Fine. What the hell? Is that Nepeta? I don't even like her. No, they ship you. Three eggs. What about the two eggs? What about two eggs? Why three? Oh. Dang. Chill, soul. Wow, why do I look so good? I look epic. Cause I don't, this looks so cool. Credit to the, I tied crap, crappling? Clapping. So look. What? Then what did you do? Nothing. Let's continue. Okay. He's adorable. I'm not adorable. You're adorable. Pardon? Nothing. Look, I have piercings. You said you don't get piercings. So, meh, meh. Oh, what do you kill? You killed Damara? No. You're dead. What? Whatever. Oh my god, that was terrifying. Why? Then I was gonna see someone's... Nothing, never mind. What? Let's just not go... Okay, that was strange. Oh, you two are shipped. But why? And isn't that like, isn't this base from like Soul Eater? How the hell do you know a Soul Eater? Cause I've watched the anime a few times. Stop. You're acting like Dave. What's wrong with Dave? Nothing. You know, if I was a guy, I'd date you. Just be quiet. At least he didn't kill me. You got some itchy fingers. Shut up. Sorry, I'm sorry. Trash. I mean, I'm... Dang. I never thought I heard you. You got your nails did. My voice cracked. Got your nails did? You didn't even tell me? God damn. Ruthless. Cute. Fine then. If you're just gonna keep on dubbing them so much, then just say using them was one word. This one. Cute. This one. Cool. This one. Date. What does that mean? I date them. This one. Cool. This one. Adorable. This one. Nice. This one. That was a guy. This one. Date. Oh my god. This one. Date. God, you're cheating all of them. This one. No responding. Okay. This one. Epic. This one. Cool. This one. For being an F-boy. Hey! He's sticking his tongue out. This one. Go try. This one. Cool. This one. Cool, mate. Why don't you have a shirt? Is that Aridin? I think that's supposed to... Is that me and Aridin fused? Ugh. Like, I would have a fuse with him. Ooh, cool. Why does he keep on... Get out of here. Oh, is that Mutuna? Oh my god, it's so adorable. Oh my god. Oh, fangirls. Fangirls and fan bases. Why? How dare you make my little me cry? Aww. You little... What was that? Is that this guy named Cronus? You wouldn't like him. And that's just some... Don't be so sure of it. Is that you, a human? Why did I start speaking like you? I take great offense to that, so... Did you turn your whole neck around? I think so. Well, dang! Why do people make me look at anime? Is that what it's called? Yeah, anime. How do you know Soul Eater, but you don't even know anime? You started to sound like one of those whiny girls. You started to sound... Whoops. Female.